Welcome back to our channel Beginner's Guide everybody, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can fix your cashapp verification error. So this problem occurs whenever you try to verify your cashapp account. And why you want to verify your cashapp account? Well, if you want to get the full access of cashapp, you need to verify yourself. And some people try to verify themselves, but it just fails. And let me tell you guys how you guys can fix that. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel Beginner's Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel. Let's move on. First step, check your internet. Sometimes due to slow internet as well, it causes this problem. And if it is not your internet connection problem and you're still facing the problem, then what you can do is restart your phone. Shut it down, turn it on. If it's still not fixed, then delete your cashapp and reinstall it again. Sometimes due to a bug as well, it causes this problem. And if it's still not fixed, then you need to remember, the information you typed when you verify yourself might not have matched. So let's say like on cashapp, I wrote that my, you know, date of birth is 2000, but in my actual document, because to verify yourself, you need to click the photo of your document. In my document, it says my date of birth is 1999. Then it's gonna be mismatched and it's gonna say verification error. So make sure you enter the correct information. And the other thing could be that the photo of the document which you clicked is not clear. Because in order to verify yourself, you need to click the photo of your identity card. So if it is not clear, then like it's gonna say verification failed. So make sure to click a clear photo of the document. And if it still doesn't work, then what you can do is create a new cashapp account and try to verify yourself on that one. Because sometimes like some people were facing this problem and they just created a new cashapp account using a new number and email and it got fixed. So you can also do that, create yourself a new cashapp account. And if it is still not fixed, then what you can do is just contact cashapp support. You can just go to your search engine. I'm gonna go on Chrome and you can just search for cashapp support like this, and it's gonna give you their phone number. You can contact them or you can just click on this little link and it's gonna take you to the website through which you guys can find various method you can contact cashapp. Just ask them what's the problem, they'll solve it. So that's how you guys can fix your cashapp verification error. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel Beginner's Guide, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.